Do you know what that means? It means I'm about to chop this shit off. Quite a bit.
Quite a bit indeed. Oh my goodness. Okay.
Are you ready? Hell to the motherfucker. To the ass.
Yeah.
Okay. I'm about to put it back up because I'm going to trim that. Make it not as blunt.
I'm sorry. I couldn't wait. I have been waiting to do my hair for months. Literally for 4 months. And I was growing impatient. I was sitting there waiting for a train to pass and I have to snip it, you know what I mean? Just because I can't do it with the straight edges, you know what I'm saying? I also wanted to cut off all of my dead ends, so I was set on a place for sure. I was sitting there feeling it, feeling where it started to split. You know what I'm saying? That feels so much better already. I'm so excited. There's another train coming, so I'm probably gonna stay quiet during this part and just cut the front, and I might do bangs. We'll see what I'm feeling, okay?
For some reason, I'm just so glad to have my hair finally cut. It feels great. I'm gonna be messing with these bangs for a little bit because, I don't know, I feel like I have to get up close and personal to them and I don't feel like doing that right now. So I got the basis for bangs down. And the next time you see me, I may have perfected them. I may have not perfected them. It really depends on how it goes. I hope you guys enjoyed me just chopping all this mess off. And if you did, you guys know what to do. Thank you guys so much for watching. Stay rad. Don't get affected by aliens because that doesn't sound like fun. You guys have an amazing day. Bye-bye.